Hi friends, here we have to find the Broglie wavelength of bullet having the mass